Okay, now we'll go over the bottle top assembly that we have. Basically, you can take your Autoware or your Createx 4 ounce, and all you have to do is open it up, peel off the little protective top, and you just screw this right in, just like that. You also have a cap on here so that you can take and remove that and put it on at night so that it won't dry up. And you just take that and put it right up into your airbrush, and you're ready to spray.